you guys in the back. My brother's looking through the stuff that I gotta do.
Yeah. We did some of these, not all of them. Yeah, there's not a lot that we haven't already done yet. Wait, bro. If we bought the Ace Attorney collection, we don't have to technically do the ones on the 3DS, right?
No, those are the new ones.
Really?
Yeah.
But aren't they in the collection?
No, just the first three.
Oh,
God. Are there Cure for Your Adventure? What are you going to think? Keep going.
I swear they made another collection. I don't know. There's just me.
Joe, that's the fucking, that's the Sherlock Holmes one.
Forgot about that. Holy shit, pretty a lot of games to download on here.
Keep your posture straight. 3, 2, 1, go!
Good thing we did a lot of these already.
To touch the ring pod. This stretch targets the area between the thigh and glute.
Don't do it too hard, bro. You're fucking burning your knees.
Yep, just like that. Next is the heel lift stretch. Bring the insides of your ankles up towards the ring pod. Breathe out as you raise your ankles.
I'm pretty gonna fucking break that thing.
Last time. All right. Good. Next is the back straightening stretch. Take a big step forward and drop your hips. Breathe in as you extend your legs. Breathe out as you pull it back. You should be able to feel your back muscles stretching. Let's do one more of these. Yes, looking great. Finally, spread your feet.
Yeah.
Raise the ring pond above your head and lean to the side. Step forward without letting your head drop. Try not to bounce during this stretch. Let's do one more of these. Great job.
Okay, world two.
Land of the night. Why does he sound like Bowser?
I'm not talking because if I talk, I'm going to be out of breath, so.
I'll do the talking.
Just going to keep the dialogue here, so we got to, like, select the world.
I'll do all the talking, bro. You focus on the game.
There, we're going to select the world from the menu.
I'm gonna load you already further down. Up.
Yeah, there's gotta be a town.
Begin. Alrighty. I'm just gonna fucking kill him. Zach's gonna have fucking legs of steel after this.
Probably not.
Not after this specific thing, but if he keeps it up, he will. You'll be good. You'll be fit, a little bit fit.
Okay, let's go.
Abgard.
You should feel it in your stomach, not your
kill them.
Yeah, right now I'm recording.
Sure, guy, and I don't know if Zach put the shit water in the fucking cooler.
No, I didn't. I waited until the fucking thing worked again.
Yeah, but we're not. We don't know if there's shit water in there.
No, there shouldn't be.
Okay.
I touched the damn thing.
Okay. Is that a dog that's a weight? What fucking is that? Oh my god, you're gonna die! This guy's gonna die. I'm training for Mario, Puzzles and Dragons.
One more max hearts, so I have 4 now.
He's not doing too hot.
Dope.
Well, let's see. You know what? Yeah, let's bring along. Let's go on Goombas.
My body's gonna fucking hate me at the end of this recording session.
Oh my god, yeah it is. You're gonna hate yourself. But hey, at least your body will be worth, you know, you'll be in good shape.
You're starting to get in good shape. I noticed that. A lot better shape than me.
The IR motion handle with the pad of your right thumb as shown. Measuring. Please do not move your thumb.
Not setting your heart rate. You burned 20.75 calories.
They're just estimates.
Yeah.
Thanks, man. Cool. I'll see you guys in the next video, okay guys? Alright, peace, stay crispy, my dudes.